out when we salute, because we know when to do this and we know when to do that. Be sure to say the man out of the Gully intelligent and sensible. Okay, just pray a reading for Gully Bop. Yeah, I can greet you with a salute, Jay. They never know me when me broke and when me hungry. Manga like macaroni. They never know me when me broke and when me hungry. Pagan one comes around me, but they never know say me streetwise. Streetwise, streetwise. They never know say me streetwise. Streetwise, streetwise. Gully from the Gully long time me a tour. When the tour done me one rich man of the poor. First place Gully Bop go a England. Me never see a 20 grand in a me hand and me live England. Me go a Canada. Tell me no know where the money come massa. When me live Canada and go a Europe. And then they take the Gully Bop money mash up. They never know me when me broke and when me hungry. Maga like macaroni. No, road killer in a resort. Out of the Gully, this attitude. Me used to dirty good, now wear a good boot. But now me a wear rich man soon. They never know me when me broke and when me hungry. Straight up, I'm big up Queen Olive. Queen Olive, just come up and let the crowd and look at you. This is not something like a statue if you see. You can just come up and let the crowd look at you, please. Yeah, and thank you. Yeah, this is Queen Olive. And you have Queen Africa. So, pick up Queen Olive straight up. Up skin.
Thank you so much, Gully Bop. I'm sure he may be negotiating for him to be on the show. Where's Bushman? Bushman, you know you can't leave without giving me another song. So please do not let him leave. Block him from leaving. Alright guys, so remember I've given out some tickets. And so we would like to, Jayuna, please join me here. I would like to give away this Caribbean Airlines ticket to Jamaica to a lucky patron tonight. Unfortunately, you'll be traveling alone to Jamaica, but I think it's well worth it. So who can answer at least 5 of these 6 questions to win this airline ticket to Jamaica and also a ticket to enter Rebel Salute? So please get your tickets out. Jayuda, please pick one of those quickly. All right, so who has the number 379619?
679619?
Who has the number? Who has that number? 379619. Alright, you wanna join me up here please? Let me see if you can answer at least 5 of these 6 questions. Alright, so while you make your way up here, the first question is when and where was the first Rebel Salute held? I noticed you were sitting beside Tony Rebel. I'm not sure if it's fair. I saw you sitting beside Tony Rebel. You may have told you all the answers. All right, so first question, what's your name?
I didn't have a ticket.
Donna. All right, so Donna, have you ever attended Rebel Salute? Alright, so this time you get a free ticket to go. So let's see if you will win this. Alright, so the first question is, when and where was the first Rebel Salute held?
1994
in Brooks Park. Alright. Did you hear that? She said 1994 in Brooks Park, and that is correct. Number 2, give me the dates and venue for Rebel Salute 2017.
January 13th.
The exact venue, please. Priory is the area. What is the venue called? We're gonna work with it. We're gonna work with that one for now. All right. Number 3. Can you tell me 2 features of Rebel Salute 2017? Her urban camping. She says, "Thank you much for your help." Alright, so number 4, name all 4 Caribbean Airlines North American routes.
New York, Florida, Miami, Orlando.
She says Orlando, Fort Lauderdale, New York. She has one more. Absolutely, mom. That's correct. All right, so last one. What is the Caribbean Airlines slogan? The warmth of the islands. All right, so Tony Rubb is correcting me here. He's saying that the first rebel salute was held, and he's correct. I think this is my fault. Fairs Entertainment Center in Mandeville. But I think, what do you think we should say to give it to her?
I mean, come on.
Let me hear the hands of those. Let me see the hands of those people who think that she should get the Caribbean Airlines ticket.
Yes, give her the ticket. Yeah.
I think that's overwhelming support. These are not easy questions. So, congratulations, Donna. You are the lucky winner of a Caribbean Airlines ticket to Jamaica to attend the Rebel Salute. Thank you very much. You can discuss the details with Jayuda. Guys, it has been such a pleasure hosting the launch of Rebel Salute 2017. My name is Hume Johnson. I was a publicist for Tony Rebel for many, many, many years. And I met him at 19 and now I'm 41. So you can do the math to see how long I've had an association with Tony Rebel. So remember that a Queen Ifrika is launching her album Climb Downstairs. So those of you